guests, respected teachers and friends. Assalamu alaikum. Topic of my speech is 28 May, Youm-e-Takbeer. Dear sir, 28 May 1998 becomes the Youm-e-Takbeer of Pakistan in the commemoration of successful test of the nuclear bomb. On this day, Pakistan Atomic Energy Mission introduced this world with surprising news about Pakistan becomes the first nuclear country in the Muslim world and seventh nuclear country in the universe. So, in the 28th May, Youm-e-Takbeer speech, first of all, I would like to take the flashback on the history of the Youm-e-Takbeer background. Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan was the most nominated person who gives his efforts, skills, and dexterity. And finally, when the nuclear power plant in 1980 and in Pakistan and start working to invent the nuclear bomb for Pakistan. It's really a great invention of our scientists, and thanks to God who bestowed us with this blessing in the form of the nuclear bomb. We also thank those scientists who present their time and life for this great invention for the revival of Pakistan. Thanks a lot.